And you said that ain't nothing. But it's something.
No, but you can I want to see what I have to you next year.
When you come back to you for over 10 years.
When the two teams follow.
When the last time.
Which other team you upload to the bag? Because we never know.
When?
We never know until the last. We never know until Knicks lose. Right? We never knew until Knicks lose that he was back
that
in
is not true.
Dallas.
That is not true. You never know.
I never know.
He know.
I never know.
He did some Martin know. When 2006, I took final blows from Miami. And I balled because Knicks and Dallas used to Miami. 2006. The last time the Knicks won a championship, I wasn't even born yet. And I backed the Knicks since then, come up to know. So watch your mouth.
Let me get some ice water.
Watch your mouth. Watch your mouth. Over 10 years.
But Andrew, I know you
were saying
it. I never know that.
I never know that.
I
Google Talk.
Before this. But next year, right? Next year, he going to put on a top team, yo.
So what's your issue with Trent now? Chicken, what's the problem with Trent now? Why you haven't given Trent a hard time?
Because you do that now. You Trent, I going to do that.
But okay, please tell me your top team, me.
I don't have a third team.
Okay, good.
I have one team in the West and one in the East.
Good.
All right. Let me get in a word here with Trent.
One in the East, one in the West.
Trent. I have been made to understand. No, GQ.
Over 10 years. So watch your mouth.
Good.
Watch your mouth.
Okay, Jamaica, rest it.
The embarrassing beating he got at home. That's the problem. That is the problem.
At least playing a sweep.
That's all right. They don't get me blows. And I don't cool up. You keep straying off of. And to Lakers,
you want to Lakers the
don't
join. You
don't join. You're
supposed to be in the cool. I talked about East and Dallas. You don't produce the Lakers match. I got to talk about Lakers. You
so
Lakers
how is it legal for me to back? To back no. Dallas now?
No, it's not illegal.
If I'm back in here too now, I'm talking
about. It's ridiculous. As a supporter of Lakers, how can you support a team that sweep you?
Is that
don't make sense.
Why you can't back a team who sweep me? Why not? Why not?
Embarrassing.
Who should I back? Heat.
Just watch the game.
Oh, you see what you say? I should just watch the game. Go back, buddy. If I did back Heat, he would not have a problem with it.
Look, last year, I did back nobody because I hear you. I don't like Lakers. And the team that banged me off long into the championships. Who is supposed to support? Lakers? I can't support them. Little Lakers or bastard.
But you know.
Yo, going back to last year, you know?
Let's talk about the final man. The game, Dallas and the Heat. You need to talk about that game. Stop talking about Lakers and them dealing with them man.
I didn't talk about that with Andre, not with you. That's why I talk with Andre.
Oh, he's not worthy of a conversation.
Oh, no. You understand, Andre? Leave the argument for me and you.
Yes,
I will fight. It was Dallas and Heat, not Dallas and Lakers.
Or
Heat and Lakers.
It was just saying Andre never back in Dallas.
But you prove your point. No, I didn't know. You just prove your point. You don't prove your point.
So I live 6 games leading up to the finals when I back in Dallas. You never had a problem with me backing them. So how come you got a problem now? You lose. But you never said I shouldn't back Dallas because Dallas give me a sweep. You never tell me that in none of the games them.
Okay.
Because you feel like you're gonna win.
Okay. Trent, you're losing your voice.
May I tell you this? I said I never tell you that. Will you stress me?
And I never tell me nothing about that.
I never tell you. All
you was stressing about is that we gonna see and we gonna win and all kind of thing. That's all I was saying.
Alright.
You say we and on the radio you used to say so.
Alright.
I don't feel like I'm sure. I had a championship locked down.
All of the way I said you was a Lakers fan, you want to jump on the bandwagon for things. till people call me saying leave Lakers alone. That's for Lakers in the nothing.
Heat fan had too much confidence. I feel like I had a championship done wrapped up.
They were boasting.
What's your
Boston? Boston.
This championship.